Let me do that one more time.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Demi. Hey, yo, Sellers, what up, nigga?
What up?
Told you I was gonna make the tape.
I know it.
Yeah.
All right, go now.
Yeah, smoking weed up in my manager's office. The smell lingers, but I be still talking, lighting roaches until they burn my fingers. I got some weed in the jar, but I be all about that conservation. Mind over matter, divine concentration. It make my verses sound like conversations. Subconsciously, my conscience translating to a spoken language. English broken, ain't it? Well, excuse my fucking French, but we some niggas in Paris, and that don't make no fucking sense. When my niggas in the hood and can't pay their fucking rent, come through the homeless shelter and visit them in the bin. You can wipe my windows down, but don't leave no prints. And when that money get passed out, you assed out. Prince, Clark Kent, nigga, I'm clean, you just rinse. Catch a young nigga swinging for the fence. Now the boy Barry Bonds, the type of shit that I'm on. Hold up.
Let me jump on it. Yeah, that shit was ill, son. Hold on, I gotta wait for the beat drop. Alright, check it. Reminiscing as I listen to lyrical compositions by these real rap musicians, but they done went in remission. They missing the game in a state of decomposition. Omission of variety, now it's just repetition. So now I'm in a position to carry tradition. Uplift the current condition, make it hot like a kitchen. Use my renditions as an audition to get recognition. Wishing ambitions I envision will come into fruition. It got me itching. Most of these rappers, they give me allergies. Fuck them all, it's just a nigga's mentality. It's a tragedy. The game has changed dramatically. No more originality, become on the casualty. The dumb rappers lacking the mental capacity to spit a rhyme about anything other than salary. Emphatically claiming reality when it's a fallacy. In actuality, they're exaggerated analogies. I'm tired of fairy tales, fables, and allegories. It's big imaginations with extravagant stories. Cause none of them are real, their perception's skewed. I swear most of these rappers out remind me of fast food. Mass quantities, low value, they lack substance. All that bullshit is in abundance. All these lames all sound the same. It's just a goddamn shame what they do to the game. Damn.